It's not possible to get AIDS from a sneeze, a door handle, or any form of casual contact, but you can get it from intravenous drug abuse and bodily fluids. Please get the facts.